Welcome to the Online Services Promptax How to Update Your Account Information Demonstration. Begin by logging into your New York State Online Services business account with your username and password. And completing the security captcha to continue. If you haven't created an online services business account, visit the online services section of our website to learn how. Select services located in the upper left of your account summary page. From the drop-down menu, sales tax filers can select Sales Tax, File and Pay. Then select Promptax, Sales and Use Tax. For prepaid sales tax on motor fuel, select Promptax prepaid sales tax on motor fuel. Withholding tax or MCTMT filers can select employment and withholding taxes. Then select Promptax withholding tax / MCTMT. Petroleum business tax filers can select other taxes. Then select Promptax petroleum business tax. This will bring you to the enrollment details page. To learn more about specific fields or questions, select the question mark icon beside it. In the section headed Enrollment Information, you'll see your Promptax enrollment information for the tax type you selected, including Promptax payment, start date, and your payment method. You selected this payment method when you submitted your Promptax enrollment application to the New York State Department of Taxation and Finance. You can change your payment method at any time or keep this payment method on file with the department. In the section headed Options, select Update Enrollment Information to update your enrollment information. Then select Continue. On the Add/Update Enrollment page, you can update your payment method in the section headed Enrollment Information by selecting an option from the Payment Method drop-down menu. Next, in the section headed Primary Contact, you can add or update your primary contact information. As a Promptax filer, you must have contact information on file with the department. Your enrollment information is not complete until you add your Promptax contact information. If you haven't provided primary contact information, select the Add Contact button to add contact information. If you have already provided your contact information to the department, select the Edit button to update your primary contact information. This will bring you to the Contact Information page. In the section headed Contact, you can update any contact information that has changed. To clear all contact information and enter a new primary contact, select the Clear button. A primary contact person must be an officer of the company enrolled in the Promptax program. Don't designate a payroll service provider or paid preparer as a primary contact. When finished, select Continue. This will return you to the Add/Update Enrollment page, where you can add a second contact person, payroll service provider, or paid preparer by clicking Add Contact in the Secondary Contact section. Review the information provided, then select Continue to submit your updated Promptax contact information. This will bring you to the Review and Verify page. To make changes to your information, select Edit. If no changes are needed, review the e-signature section and select Submit. On the Transaction Confirmation page, you'll be issued a confirmation number indicating that your Promptax registration has been received. You'll also receive a unique 6-digit access code assigned to your Promptax account for ACH credit payments and Promptax transactions over the phone. You should print this confirmation page for your records by selecting Print. Select Make a Payment to make or schedule a Promptax payment. Select Close to return to your account summary. This completes our demonstration. If you have questions, please visit our website for further information. Thank you for your interest in New York State Online Services.